So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with the Maria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
And I guess I'll start following cat prints.
All units, we have reports of an explosion in the vicinity of Times Square and Bryant.
Explosion? Better check it out.
As you probably heard...
Looks like another car bomb. Which family set it up this time? Hammerhead again?
Probably. Might be more nearby. Better call in the bomb squad.
Bombs under things? Time to go small. Time to find those other bombs. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Got one. Spider bot will see the bomb triggers as bright blinking lights.
Stay behind the perimeter.
I'm gonna have to keep moving.
Sorry. Spider bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Running out. Need to disable the bombs. Bombs are gonna blow. Have to hurry. Hurry. Time's running out. Got it. Just one left. That's all of them. Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city. Hello?
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey. I got your number from a friend in the Force.
I bet I know which friend. What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich Precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This'll keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Units, assistance requested for pursuit in progress of suspected Magia. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Hammerhead's men are in that car, and they're all over the road. What's the matter? Hammerhead doesn't offer driver's ed?
Yeah, Spider-Man. Get these mob goons off the streets.
Here's your stuff. Now that's just... Had enough crazy drivers in this city without these guys on the streets.
Spider-Man, over here.
All units, we received a tip about an exchange of counterfeit bills.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat. The old one. 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a fake? I wonder if this is hollow. Huh. An art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Just reported an active shootout around Hudson and Northmore.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah. Whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
I wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first-name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. Trail ends here.
Attention units. A key witness against the Magia has gone missing. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
More stolen art. Detective, I found another stolen painting.
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done.
How'd Hardy die anyway?
Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore. But now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this will help you bust the new Black Cat.
Right. Which is, of course, my goal. Gotta go. Bye.
You youngsters won't recall, but there was an earlier Black Cat. A criminal from the old school. And of course, like everything else these days, they had to reboot it with a woman. Now, no one loves women more than J. Jonah Jameson. In a respectful, non-harassing way, of course. I just think this new Black Cat is a bad example for our young ladies. The original stole and took his chances. He didn't try to convince us he could be a good guy like this Jezebel did, remember? She ran around playing the crime fighter until it became clear she was stealing from the very crooks she arrested, which proves the point I always make. A Black Cat cannot change its spots. I know they don't have spots, but you get my meaning. Wait. Jared tells me black leopards do have spots. You just can't see them. I was right after all. Ha!
Not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed. Did I get everyone?
All right, I give up. Will I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh. The white-haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted.
It's him!
There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? Huh, rooftop asphalt. Looks like I'm going up. There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Spider.
Felicia, the Maggia are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the Cat! Get him!
Careful! Nobody steals from the Cicero family and lives!
Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions.
Hey, Spider! Come work for the Cicero family. We'll double Hammerhead's price.
I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time.
You're gonna get messed up. The Marge is gonna break you. Mask beat fist. You messed with the wrong side. We're losing too many! You're gonna get squashed! You made a bad call! You're gonna get messed up! You gotta cheat to win, huh? Too many! Ain't this! Somebody
cut me down!
We're short a lot of guys! You mess with the wrong guy!
Well, that was fun. Now, where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
Wait, your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
What's up, SM? It's your number one fan!
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me! Oh, aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show! In fact, I'd love for you to swing by! TTYL!
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
My career, and of course you have, you know I knocked my first big bylines covering the Magia crime families. The media's declared them dead more than once, but not unlike cockroaches, they always come back, just like they're doing now. I hear people make excuses for them. They're not so bad, they follow rules, unlike the demons or the cartels. Ha! And that's true. Until they go to war with each other. Then bullets fly, cars explode, horses lose their heads. And my Jonah sense tells me there's a gang war brewing. So hold on to your cannolis, folks. Come on, Jared, that's not an ethnic slur. I like cannolis.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong. Guys, this should be obvious, but working with someone named Screwball was not the best idea. One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway?
Spider-Man! Wasn't that exciting? Perfect way to kick off my brand new show starring you!
Sorry, my dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die. Reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks. Using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. I think my webs will disable them. Close to perfection.
All I have to say is, meh.
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck. That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Local unit. Witnesses are reporting a mugging in progress, possibly Magia. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Some advanced negotiation techniques.
What the hell? Spider-Man! Go to
Spider-Man! Wow, Hammerhead guys seem to have unreasonable self-confidence. Off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Alicia did this, I've got to find her. Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macchio family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? There have to be more clues around here.